Right, here we go. Oh. Not very long today in terms of how much time I have to practice. But I gotta say, the last few days being really consistent has kind of helped be able to sit down and just kind of go for it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Still on the front pickup, it's kind of way open that way. This is an old one from when I was a kid. Let me put the back pickup in now. Man, the pinky gets tired quickly on that one. Mm-hmm. can go to that one. I think these two are in all the good stuff. If I know I'm going to get a question about that below the YouTube video for this. I think those two are in all the good stuff. Those are pretty old. Just try to cycle force. Come on. Different string set. Kind of blasting through these, trying to stay loose. If there was a massive deficiency, I would slow it down and work on it sequentially, but I feel pretty good since yesterday. So I'm gonna keep it rolling. So far so good on accuracy. Give myself about 8 out of 10 maybe. Maybe 7.5 out of 10. Specifically picking every note on this just to keep the right hand in shape. Come on. Deeper breaths. Let's try. All right, last thing. D to D going down, big breaths. Left thumb is getting out of position. Wow, that was sloppy. Last four. Last one. All right, that's it. Just over 20 minutes. That's all I have today. On with the rest of the day.